Neighborhood watch groups really successful here in Tulsa, especially at helping police catch crooks. People living in the Kendall Whittier neighborhood took notice and are interested in starting their own watch group. Tonight, they brought in the Crime Prevention Network, which unveiled a plan to keep neighbors alert by figuring out what's normal and abnormal. The neighborhood president hopes to gain momentum with this meeting.
They know who their neighbors are. They know who's on the street, who should and shouldn't be on the street. They have phone numbers. Make a connection. That's what it's about.
Barnes says many elderly people live in that area, and since they're not on Facebook, it's important for neighbors to exchange numbers and get to know each other. Happening